If you ask anyone the definition of love, everyone has their own definition. Even the Apostle Paul gave a bunch of them. And you've read some of them. You say, love is kind. Love is gentleness. She doesn't boast. She doesn't remember wrongdoing. Love has a lot of definitions. But if there was only one definition for love, it would be commitment.